looking for Tyler?
Fucking virgin.
Yeah, first time.
Rule A, first night here, you gotta fight. Your turn, newbie!
Oh, shit! You okay?
Fine.
You're asking about Tyler Durden? I'll tell you what you need to know. Why are you fucking here? Are you a fed?
I came to fight.
Bullshit! Who told you to come here?
A guy in a bar. He mentioned Fight Club. He mentioned Tyler Durden.
Rule one, don't talk about Fight Club.
Rule number four! Only two guys to a fight.
Okay. Let's see what you got. I'm fucking done.
I came to be a part of something.
You won't be a part of something, you get your paper straight. Tyler does his business here. Now buy me a goddamn beer.
Irvin told me to come. I'm looking for Tyler Durden.
Check inside.
Fuck off, pretty boy.
Even if I did know where he was, I couldn't tell you.
Then give him this message for me. Fuck you.
I can remember that.
And fuck you too, pretty boy.
What are you looking at?
I'm looking for Tyler Durden. I want to join the club.
Yeah? Fuck off. We're not taking applications from losers. Beat it.
Hey, don't worry about that. Just stick it out. Hang tough. He's testing you. I'm Bob.
Hi. Bob?
It's, testicular cancer.
Cancer gives you those.
The drugs did. So, you're looking for Tyler. These guys are not gonna trust you until you fight.
I can fight.
What are you waiting for?
You're a great fighter. Tyler, I want to meet you when he gets back from Seattle with the shipment.
Seattle? Thanks.
Oops. You aren't supposed to know that.
I want to thank all you guys, all right? Because you guys did a great job of getting the vans together. Tyler would be proud of you. Project Mayhem could not come together without your help. So now I got 3 kegs of good beer, and it's on me. I don't know you. What are you doing here?
I came to help with the shipment.
You're from L.A. What do you say we get to know each other a little better?